Australian bushfires are normal. I know that it sounds absurd, but it is a fact. They even have a term for it. They call this season the fire season. But now it's worse than normal. How bad? 500 million animals have died, forests 90 times the size of Mumbai have burned down, and it's been 4 months and the fire is just not stopping. And that is not normal.
This is how Australia looks from space, with smoke that is wider than the whole of Europe. This smoke has already done 4 times more damage than the Amazon fires.
If you're in Australia, you have our empathy and our support, but this is the time to face the truth. Today, we want to talk about 3 things. Why bushfires happen in Australia, how does it affect us, and what are the real solutions?
Understand this. Wildfires are not always harmful for nature. Nature learns to cope. It's a cycle which gives a chance to many small plants to germinate. A lot of times, ecosystems depend on such fires.
So fire is normal. So if fire is not the villain, then who is? We are. Let me explain. This is the Indian Ocean, and places on both sides of the Indian Ocean are affected by one phenomena: Indian Ocean Dipole. To put it in simple terms, it's the difference in temperature in the east and the west side of Indian Ocean. At the moment, the east is cooler than average and the west is hotter than average. So the winds flow towards Africa, causing floods in Africa and drought in Australia. That is normal, but our reckless behavior pushes climate change. More cars, more fossil fuels, more emissions means a harsher environment and more difference in these temperatures.
If the trees are damp, there's a lesser chance of fire. But with days getting hotter and hotter, trees are becoming dry tinder, waiting for fires to ravage them.
Our whole planet is getting hotter every year. December 17th was the hottest day in Australia's history. Things are dry, things are windy, and we are unprepared. Wait. We? Isn't this about Australia? ये जो देश के borders होते हैं वो humans को समझते हैं, nature को कुछ नहीं समझता, and an impact of this scale will affect all of us. You must have seen how terrible Sydney looks. Now let's go to New Zealand. These are the white glaciers of New Zealand, and slowly they are turning dark.
You remember your mom used to tell you to wear white in the summers? That's because white reflects sunlight, and the darker the snow gets, the more sunlight it absorbs, making the glaciers melt faster.
Melting glaciers is never a good news for coastal cities. Shanghai, Miami, Mumbai, and 25 other cities in the world have less than 30 years left. This is not a joke anymore. If you are not convinced, just look at this image. The bushfires are so serious that they have their own weather, causing more lightning and more fires.
This smoke will travel the world with the wind and cause new problems.
The carbon emissions from these fires will take over a century to get absorbed. Australia is the largest coal exporter in the world, a mute spectator to the dying coral reefs, and Australia still doesn't have a clear climate policy. Scott Morrison, the Prime Minister of Australia, was spotted celebrating Christmas in Hawaii while his country was burning. And this is a trend we see all over the world. Our leaders act as if they care, but do they actually care? Forget about the leaders, do we actually care?
We need to ask ourselves, what sort of leaders are we choosing? Because all of our tree plantation will mean nothing if our leaders keep laughing in our faces like this. What can you do to help? These organizations are working really hard to fight the fire.
Consider making a donation. Tag your favorite celebrity and urge them to do the same. If you can't donate money, then at least share this message forward. Because see, sharing an image of a burning koala on your Instagram is normal, but usse kya fark padta hai? Because with time, everyone moves on, because moving on is normal. Saying pray for Australia is normal, but ask them to make the smallest change in their lifestyle and everyone loses their mind.
Let's go beyond normal. Climate change is real and we need more people to believe it.
I know that 99% people will not even watch this video till the end. Kyunki kya farak padta? Kal Amazon tha, aaj Australia hai, kal kuch aur ho. Tragedy keeps coming day after day and we keep calling it normal. This message is for the one person who is with me so far. I know it's hard to watch a video about a difficult topic like this, but trust me, you give me hope. If 1 degree change in temperature can cause so much damage, then call me crazy, but 1 degree change in your attitude can prevent it. Here's a list of 5 things that you can do right now to reduce your carbon footprint. You can choose your own cause. Even if one person adopts one healthier habit for the planet, I think a video is successful. It's a new year. Let's try something new. Instead of a resolution, let this year be the year of a solution. You inspire me, I'll inspire you. Together, let's change the definition of normal. Kyunki ek ke karne se kya farak padta hai? Lekin ek ke karne se bahut farak padta hai. Aur in dono lines mein sirf ek ka farak hai. And that's the reason why farak padta hai.